your prostate-specific antigen, PSA, test results are back, and the verdict is not what you expected. Your PSA levels are elevated. Since those results, your doctor has conducted other tests, including a prostate biopsy, to find that prostate cancer is not present. While you are thankful there is no evidence of prostate cancer, you still wonder why your PSA has risen. What is PSA or prostate-specific antigen? The PSA test is used to screen for prostate cancer. The test measures the amount of PSA, a protein produced by both cancerous and non-cancerous cells of the prostate gland. The PSA test helps find high levels of PSA- greater than 4 nanograms per milliliter, or 4 nanograms per milliliter, that may indicate the presence of prostate cancer. A PSA of 4 nanograms per milliliter of blood or less is usually considered good and suggests that a man does not have prostate cancer. 6 causes of a high PSA besides prostate cancer. Having a high PSA does not automatically indicate prostate cancer. Many other factors can influence PSA. A single test is not enough to diagnose the disease. Here are 6 possible causes of a high PSA besides prostate cancer. 1. Age. It's a fact that PSA levels generally increase as men get older. The non-prostate cancer reason for this fact is because of a condition called benign prostatic hyperplasia or BPH. The cause of BPH in older men is unknown, but it's believed hormonal changes that happen as men age could be the reason why. 2. An enlarged prostate. Men with an enlarged prostate, known as benign prostatic hyperplasia or BPH, does not increase the risk of prostate cancer but can have similar symptoms to the disease, such as difficulty urinating. BPH is a harmless condition. Benign means non-cancerous, that is not linked to prostate cancer. Hyperplasia refers to an enlargement of an organ or tissue, like the prostate, caused by an increase in cell reproduction. 3. Prostatitis. Sometimes an elevated PSA may be from a condition called prostatitis. This painful condition is benign, considered acute, occurring suddenly, or chronic, long-term. Men with prostatitis may have symptoms including an inflamed, swollen prostate that may result in a higher PSA due to this condition and not cancer. 4. Urinary tract infection. Another cause of an elevated PSA is when a man has a lower urinary tract infection or UTI. The higher PSA reading is likely due to inflammation irritating the prostate, causing this organ to make more PSA. 5. Stimulation of the prostate. Men scheduled for a PSA blood test should avoid vigorous activity for a couple of days before the test. Even getting a digital rectal exam, DRE, may trigger the release of extra PSA. Therefore, doctors often do a PSA blood draw before a DRE exam. 6. Medications. Men must inform their doctor of all medications and herbal supplements they take. Some drugs can falsely raise PSA readings, such as testosterone and other hormones, statins, non-steroidal inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs. Other medications used to control urinary problems, such as dutasteride and finasteride, can also elevate a man's PSA.